NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. This evening, the Caps finish up a long trip out west. Dateline, Glendale, Arizona, where the Coyotes are putting the finishing touches on a discouraging season.
Sets the goalies in their place.
A couple of V's looking for a W. Vitek Vanacek for the Caps looking for his 20th on the season, 2.67, 909. Vemelka gets a nod for the Coyotes.
Tracked down by Van Riemsdyk. Goss to spare for Strahlman. He'll fire. Knocked down there. Stopped. Rebound chance also turned away.
He's very confident. Here they are going point to point. Right across the hard slap shot. And the follow-up even better on that one. Right there, the chop shot by Travis Boyd, the former Cap in front. Good opportunity at the other end.
Just yet. Boyd, he lost it. Ovechkin. Let's it fly. Vemelka cuffed it down with a glove.
Wrister away. Here he is, just breaking in on the right side, making sure he gets it away from the stick of the defenseman.
Board battle involving J.J. Moser, 62 in the black. Orlov to the corner. Tap, tap, passing. Oshie fires right to the midsection of Vemelka.
A little play down low and a little slash along the wall.
Carlson plays it out wide. Kuznetsov is in. Evgeny Kuznetsov to the high slot. Oshie fires just off the outside of the posts. Orlov on the hop for Washington. Just 7 seconds on the man advantage. Wilson driving wide. Fires. Vemelka had that one off the McBain. Recently from Boston College. Down low. McBain fires off the post. Rebound collected by Oshie.
Yeah, bad turnover by the Caps. Plus they had a defenseman without a stick. That was Jensen. And there's Jack McBain out of Boston College looking for his first NHL goal. And it didn't go for him. Thank goodness. Off the pipe and stays out. Brought to you by Hyundai. Bounces into the body. Jerry York, the winningest coach in NCAA hockey, decided to hang him up. He's had enough coaching over the years.
Point blank tuck in. Sherry makes it 1-0 Washington.
Caps goal anyways. And here's the work down low. Watch the big D in front. Right side of the screen. He's going to come in there. I think he's 75 right there. And does he get the puck in? And is it this push of the Sherry stick that pushes the stick of the defenseman to give the Caps a 1-0 lead? Sure looks at it like that from my vantage point. We'll see who they give credit to. One more look.
Deflection chance here goes wide of the goal. Stop attempt. McBain at the line again.
It's McBain again. Nice, finds himself in front, throws it, jams it, and then it comes across the crease. It goes right across the goal line and out the other side. His first goal might take a while. He's not getting any breaks, thank goodness.
11:33, giving Washington the lead. Sherry looking for more 2-on-2. Sherry to the front, loved by Vemelka, and he'll hold on. Cruising into the zone. Mantha gets it back from Van Riemsdyk. High slot, blistering drive there. Vemelka with a blocker save on Ellis.
Hathaway came all the way across, past the halfway mark to give him an easy pass out.
Erickson fanned on a wrister, then was bumped by Hathaway. Eller had that one jostled out of the air by Denis. A bouncing puck. Ovechkin turns and fires. Had it blocked again by Denis. Washington, the early second period power play. Now this is a 2-on-1 shorthanded. McBain closing. Cross ice, he put it behind.
They get caught. It's against John Carlson. They just miss going tape to tape. If they do, that lateral pass is going to burn you. That last shot by John Carlson, set up by Kuznetsov splendidly.
It's up shop. It's Schilt straight away. Mantha going through his options. Backdoor look just chunked wide by Orlov. Payton counterpunching back for the Coyotes. Ladd down the flank, feeds. Boyd fires, and Vanacek's able to fight that off with a glove.
Is this rocket ship? Listen into this. Wow. That beat Vemelka very cleanly to his blocker side. A hard place to beat any goaltender. High and hard.
It's away from Erickson. It's Hathaway, defended by Goss to spare. Oshie. Ooh. By Imama. Mantha gnawing on that mouth guard. Off the draw, Ovechkin fires. Vemelka the save, and he'll melt the rebound. Wilson, there's the drop pass closing. Larson not able to pull the trigger in time. Hayton was in that shooting channel. Jensen down low, just redirected wide with 8 minutes to go in the second. Eller, Mantha, around the horn. Jensen fires to the splits, went Vemelka. Stalked there by Boyd. Carlson, Rister, knocked out in front, rebound! Vemelka, marvelous to get over, but it's banked in! The officials are saying no.
And here we'll take a look at it. TBR gets a great opportunity in front of the net. He gets a big juicy rebound right there. It goes high, and there's Hathaway knocking it over the net. This could be a goal.
The call on the ice is no goal due to high sticking.
So when we check out the replays, Hathaway bats it out of the air from on top of the meshing of the net. This is now under review from the situation room. Hathaway's bank shot goes off the defender.
After review, the call on the ice has been confirmed. The Washington player did touch the puck above the crossbar. Therefore, we got no goal.
Interrupting there was Carcone, and he's away. Carcone on his backhand looking for reinforcements. Good recovery by Backstrom against the youngster. Back on Wednesday, a couple days ago. Schmaltz angles in. Feeds the slot area, ripped right on. A good save there from Vanacek. Check on Schmaltz, and Carlson will flee the zone as we have less than 4 minutes to operate in the second. Timing play, Mantha in tight, he sent it high.
Here's a perfect example, nice little alley-oop, and Mantha tracks it down and goes hard to the net and has some daylight there, trying to put it across his body. An isolation of Anthony Mantha, blowing past the D, picking it up, but I like his way he protected the puck there.
For the Coyotes, but not clear. Orlov finds Schultz. Schultz to the front of the goal, deflected, and Vemelka able to fight that away with a... Schmaltz looks after it. Hayton is there too. Dowd barring him from the puck as Vemelka makes a pad stop.
Great, and they put them all in tough, bad ice areas, not real quality opportunity.
Wilson feeds, Kuznetsov walks on in on the deke, and Vemelka sprawls to make the save.
Us on this. Here's Wilson, look at him find Kuznetsov. Nobody picks him up, so it's a semi-breakaway. The left toe to the rescue as he tried to weasel his way around that leg. Just enough of the toe caught that puck.
Got to meet his parents earlier today. Odd man rush. Kessel tap, tap. Vanacek sprawls, makes a great save on Galchenyuk.
Check out the right side of the screen. Right there, that's a trip. That leads to a two-on-one, then a three-on-one, and Vanacek to the rescue. That is a game-saver by Vitek. You have to have a high hockey IQ to read the play like that, and Vitek does. He read that play to perfection.
For Backstrom, Oshie's the interior player. Backstrom feeds, Carlson fires, it's deflected. Vemelka the save.
Oshie had a chance in front, Carlson shot, and there it is, right off his stick. Slows it down, and the goaltender.
Wilson jumps on the puck for Washington. Mantha at point position, Ovechkin closing, fires, glove save, Vemelka.
Here's that last opportunity, Ovi collects, and here comes the wrister in good, sweet motion.
Berivari attempting to clear, forced back, slot area, Schmaltz denied by the blocker of Vanacek. And that was... Leaves to McBain, the rookie, angling in, McBain fires right to the breadbasket. Of Vanacek. Straight away, Caps get the formation set. Carlson feeds. Kuznetsov fires. Vemelka the save. Getting fancy there between the skates. TJ moves in 2-on-2. Snapshot Eller rejected by Vemelka. Feed. Ovechkin on a takeaway. 2-on-1 developing. Ovechkin to the front. Blocked off. Nice defensive work there. Lift him. Smith hesitates. Nate Smith snaps it cross rink. Gostisbehere, high tip play. Vanacek was upset in front, but he made the save.
Tap shot, nice and low. D to D, here comes the tip in the high slot. And there's some push in front of the net. You have Erickson, the veteran, along with TBR, who pushes the goalie out of position. Had that puck go in, that would have been very...
Kessel sprinting to the boards. Schmaltz is there to help. Coyotes flooding that side of the rink. Carlson to the empty net. He scores.
One of those games you're not sure what you're going to get from either team, but you knew that you had to play your game to a T, and the Capitals did tonight. Sort of that so-called trap game And the Capitals are going to figure out a way to get out of this trap and win this hockey game. Mentioned earlier, but a good two-point win.
Sherry in the first, Carlson in the third. For the first time this season, the last time they did it, you got to go way back to, I believe, the final game of the regular season.